frontier. Yeah, Davy Crockett. Wild frontier.
Well, he's an Indian town, and what spots his eye?
What?
A nice looking Indian, and honey looked fly. He had to talk because he just couldn't hack it. She wore some moccasins and plus a tough leather jacket. He tried it over and invented a line. He said, excuse me, do you happen to have the time? All was on his mind was sex, sex, sex. So she said,
why don't you actually got your own time, Max?
To poor old Dave, that line was cold-blooded. It seemed like her ego was way overflooded. She started to laugh and then she started to say,
I'm sorry, sometimes I do get carried away. I didn't mean to, like, ill-treat you. My name is Running Rabbit and I'm glad to meet you.
He said, I'm Dave with Crazy Cloud. She said,
oh, you're the one the girls be talking about. Yeah, you must be, because you look like a winner. Come to my house, we'll discuss it over dinner.
Davy Crockett, king of the wild frontier.
Well, he met a father, Big Chief Beretti. He said,
what's for dinner?
Soup and spaghetti. The dinner was rotten and he thought he's gonna cook it. He never would've took it if he known it, he had cooked it. Later on, they was chilling in the bedroom, sitting by the window looking on the moon. Nothing was being said, so he swore she was hot. He said,
are you in the mood?
She said,
no, I'm not.
From what he believes and from what he guessed, if a girl says no, he really thinks she means yes. So he started touching her and coming out strong, whispering sweet nothings and singing a song. He said,
I'm in the mood for love, simply because you're near me. Funny, but when you're near me, I'm in the mood. Don't mean to be rude, but I'm in the mood for love.
And then she said,
oh, Dave, you got my poor back hurting. I want you. First, close the curtains.
He closed the curtains and also the doors. The next thing you know, it was off with those drawers.
Take it easy, Davey.
He was playing with his teeth. They were soft, not lumpy. Uh-huh. And then he cracked those guys like Humpty Dumpty. Nick helps sucking, also he ever popping. He had no intention of stopping. Crazy fun, he did not want to leave. His head was between the tits and he could barely breathe. He had to toss, turn, turn, toss. Meanwhile, he was riding her with crazy force. She was burning hot. She said, he said,
are you talking sense or what?
I guess she didn't realize what she started. Next thing you know, she was acting retarded. She said to him strangely and kinda merry,
stop now, or I'll be on the water berry.
He didn't take the warning. He rode it till the morning. He rode that ass till the he started yawning. He said, what? Wait, his dick went weak. He said, Dave, this old day's supposed to speak. He took off his clothes, he wanted to leave this place. But first he wanted to see the phenomenon face to face. Uh-huh. He opened it up with his bare two thumbs. He seen crabs with spears and Indian drums. He's going,
hey, y'all, hey, y'all, hey, y'all, hey, y'all, hey, y'all, hey, y'all.